All right, Lost Coast, make some noise if you're having a good time. Now, keep those claps going as long as you can. I lost my virginity when I was 26. Keep those claps going as long as you can. I was a clapping cheeks for a long time, but you keep those claps going as long as you can. I keep sex going as long as I can, so keep those claps going as long as you can. If I can go for an hour, that like average band lasts 3 minutes, that I knocked out 20 times. That's all of high school. Keep those claps going as long as you can. Yeah, alright, so I did lose my virginity when I was 26. I'm 30 now. In case you're wondering if it's been a non-stop fuck fest since then, it has not. It has not.
What?
It's exactly what you think. Yeah, I'm an incel, just like most everyone here.
Damn.
Oh, damn. We thought we were supposed to be roasting you. That's not fair. Oh, shit. You know, you guys should just do like Doug Allen and pay $40 for a hand job. You know, then you're like, yeah, he talks about it. I'm not outing anyone. It's like, then you got 3 weeks of inner peace, and then you just another $40. That's actually a pretty efficient way. That's a pretty efficient way to achieve a non-stop status of post-nut clarity. If it's $13 a week to keep yourself clear of distraction, I mean, I think that's why the guy is always playing poker. You're just not worried about, you just play poker once you poked her. Or, right. Who gives a fuck? Are you guys ready to give fewer fucks? Yeah? I was in the mall, and I saw this really cute little French bulldog, so I bent down to say hi, and it bit the back of my hand. Yeah, and then the lady with the dog, she's like, "Don't you know not to approach people's dogs?" And I said, "Oh, well, I guess I'm looking at two bitches now."
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. She said, "Oh, that's, you know, fucked up." I said, "No, what's fucked up is that your dog bit me. As a matter of fact, I think my dogs could win against your dog." So I punted her dog across the mall. And she said, "Well, why'd you do that?" And I said, "Well, you're such an asshole that if you had a cat with you, I'd kick you in the pussy, too." And she said, "Well, my dog's a rescue. It's adopted. He doesn't like people." And I said, "Oh, you adopted a dog? You're such a hero. Isn't every dog adopted?" So once you get fucked in the pussy by a pit bull and then plop out this dumbass retarded dog baby of your own from your stinky fucking cream-filled pussy, then you can say that you adopted a dog. Yeah. Fuck you. Hell yeah. Let me hear an amen. Yeah. Amen, brothers and sisters. That's been me. Thank you so much. Thanks.